Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel of Chameli Devi Institute of Pharmacy Indore. In today's video, I will show you how to make lipstick. So lipstick is the most widely used cosmetic item by the woman to give an attractive color and appearance to the lips. Lipstick can change the apparent facial characteristic of the woman. These are usually manufactured as mold sticks and consist of coloring pigment. Dissolve or disperse in fatty base, consist of a suitable blend of oil, fat and waxes with suitable perfume. Let's start with the procedure. So we have ingredients, castor oil, white beeswax, cetyl alcohol and petroleum jelly, and the color pigment is DNC red color 28 and the lipstick mold for molding. Now start with the procedure. So firstly, we have taken 12 ml of castor oil into the preheated china dish over the water bath, and then 6 gram of white beeswax and 2 kilos. Melt the beeswax with continuous stirring with the help of glass rod. Now you can see beeswax get melted. So now 1 gram of cetyl alcohol is added. With continuous stirring with the help of glass rod. And then 0.5 gram of petroleum jelly is added. With continuous stirring. When the ingredients are melted, so coloring dye is added. In QS. With continuous stirring. Now you can see the uniform mixture of lipstick has prepared, and finally the mixture is removed from the water bath. After the removal of mixture, poured into the mold. And refrigerate it. After the refrigeration for 15 minutes, this is the final product of lipstick.